The product that we're launching today is called ING Market Shield. It is a guaranteed NAV product which offers the customer upside potential and the safety of a floor in terms of downside. There are a lot of highest NAV guaranteed products in the market. Our guaranteed NAV product is different and unique from those other products in three ways. One, most of the highest NAV products in the market do not offer a guarantee apart from the maturity guarantee. So in case of any event during the 10 years of the product life cycle, there is no guarantee. In our product, we offer a guarantee at all points in time. So for example, if the customer surrenders, he gets 80% of the highest NAV at that point in time. In case the customer does a partial withdrawal, he gets 80% of the highest NAV at that point in time. In all these situations, he also gets between 80% or the highest or the current NAV, whichever is higher. So there is a daily NAV which is there currently, or 80% of the past highest NAV, whichever of the two is higher, he gets that. And he gets that not only at maturity, but he also gets that at any point in time in terms of surrender, partial withdrawal, or in the unfortunate event of. The second difference in this product from other highest NAV products in the market is that this product has a higher equity exposure. So equity exposure in our product goes up to about 60%, which is almost double of what is there in most other products in the market. And the third important difference with highest NAV products in the market is that the customer gets a guarantee of 80% of the highest NAV or the current NAV, whichever is higher. He gets that guarantee for 15 years to 20 years, whereas in most other products, this guarantee is for 10 years. So those are the three big differences that are there in this product, and three unique features which are there in this product as compared to other products in the market. All our products are approved by IRDA. So it's been approved by IRDA and it is available for sale in the market. From the other ULIPs that we have in the market, there is a guarantee in terms of the NAV that the customer gets. So 80% of the highest NAV or the current NAV, whichever is higher, either of those two, whichever is higher, is given to the customer in case of surrender, partial withdrawal, death or maturity. So which is not the case in other ULIPs that we have, wherein the customer gets the NAV at the time of any of these events happening. So whatever is the current NAV, they will get that. But in this product, he gets 80% of the highest or the current NAV, whichever is higher. So he benefits in that sense.